everyone, welcome to episode 1 of My Sims. Yes, this is long overdue, very, very long overdue, but I thought it finally should be done, at least on my channel. So I have the My Sims PC version, which is bittersweet, only because you guys know that they shut down the server, not last year or the year before, maybe it was last year, but I can't remember when. But they shut down the I can't even get the words out. They shut down the server that allows you to play with friends, and that's pretty sad. But that's okay. As long as we still got the game, and the game still works. So we're gonna start a new game here. As you all know, I'm like one of the biggest fans of My Sims. I just love the franchise very much, and it makes me sad, you know, with the demise of where it went, you know, and hopefully it will come back, because this is a great franchise. So let's go ahead and start a new game. Well, actually, first, wait. I feel like the music is... Turn music down. All the way down, actually. We'll bring the ambience down a little bit. Bring the sound effects down a little bit. And I don't know what Vox is, but we'll just turn it down too. Okay, good. That's good. All right. So let's go ahead and start a new game. I'm not sure. I already have a game here started. But because I was playing with Future Actor John and he wanted to see me play. So we're going to delete this right here. I should be able to delete it. Yes. Let me overwrite it. Thank you. And I want to name my town. On that one, I named it Tucson, which is one of the places on the video game Earthbound, which I'm excited. It's coming out for Virtual Console for the Wii U, so I'm so excited about that. But I think I'm going to name it the first town in the game, which is called, I spelled it wrong already, Wanette. So I'll call the town that. And then we'll just go through the storyline here. Basically, we'll go through this quickly. Basically, Mayor Roslyn is here to tell me that the town that I'm about to move to was pretty unique, and there was a lot of happy Sims there, and that there was somebody who knew how to work with essences and knew how to build the homes and everything, and that's what helped the town flourish. But then the person who did that disappeared, and so the town went to heck, as you can see, and people started moving away, and that's where I come in. So I start to come in, and because I know how to build essences, and I'm here to help rebuild the town, basically. So that is what we're going to do. And there I am, with no face, nothing. So that's what we're going to do. That was the gist of it. I wasn't going to read all of that, because I'm pretty sure most of you have the game. But that was the gist of it, is that I need to come in and fix the town up and bring it back to its full vitality. So that's what we're going to do. I'm looking at the controls here so that I'll know how to work the PC version. I know how to do the Wii version a lot better, but the PC version is a little bit different. You got to know what your controls are. Your keyboard is definitely in effect. You need the keyboard. But let's go ahead and make me cute. See, I know what hair I want, which is with the hair that you saw on that save. Where is it? There it is. Change the color. Those are my eyes that I always use. Okay. Yeah, so Q and E to rotate. But I like using the mouse. Whoops. I changed the clothes. I like using the mouse. I'm using the mouse wheel to do that. So much better. And they want you to use the darn keys to help them run and all that stuff. But I prefer the mouse. I just need to remember which button is the jump button, because I can't remember. But it'll tell me later on. Let me change my mouth, because my mouth, I got a bigger grin than that. Oh, there it is. And I always use those eyes. Now let me find the outfit that I like. Let's see here. I'm close to it. I can feel it. It's here somewhere. Oh, there it is. So that's my little outfit. That's me. Of course, I would never wear a skirt in real life, but if it's something like that with some leggings, ooh, yeah, I would surely wear it. And I always put this little eye thing on my face, under my eye. Where is it? There it is. I always put that on my face because I think it's just so cool. I think it's the coolest tattoo in the bunch. So that's me. Let's zoom in on my face, on my eyeballs. I'm cute. I got a round head. And let's put my name in. Can't spell my own name. That's me. Let's get my voice together.
Hello.
Actually, I think the notch is actually in the right place. Hold on, I can't hear it. Wait a minute.
Tuvali.
Bring it up a little bit.
Ambidor, Casita. Smith. He's Dino.
Yep, that's me. Okay. So we're good to go. Let's go ahead and get started. And I'll go ahead and try to read quickly through any of the dialogue that may show up. So here I am taking my little walk. I'm going to meet Mayor Roslyn at the town hall. There's Poppy out there. There she is with her little flowers. I'm not moving. This is the game actually moving me. That's Poppy's little house right there. And of course, there's no homes here because everybody moved away. So we're going to head to the town hall here and talk to Mayor Roslyn. And she's going to give me the rundown as far as where I live and what is to take place in this town. Okay. So that's the objective of the game, basically, is to try to bring the town back. It's very much like Animal Crossing and very much like Harvest Moon a little bit. Or better yet, Harvest Moon, A New Beginning, the 3DS version that came out last fall. So, let me see. I'm trying to find the actual thing that tells me how to jump because I can't remember the jump button. Okay, well, I'll be using my mouse to zoom in and out and rotate and this, that, and the fourth. It's just so much easier. And I can right-click and make myself walk and run. Hi, Mayor Roslyn. So let's talk to her. I like Mayor Roslyn. She's so organized. She loves paperwork. I mean, I'm not kidding. The woman lives for paperwork, and I don't blame her. So let's read. Well, if it isn't Whitney, welcome to Wanette. We're glad you decided to come here and help rebuild the town. Have you filled out that registration form yet? I'm going to need the file before we move you in. See that? She's so organized. And so give it to me now because we got to get this paper and stuff done. I don't blame her. Who wants to do paperwork? Okay, so all right. This tells us that there's multiple interactions that you can have with other Sims, but we know that. So let me give her my little registration form so I let her know that I'm a legit black person moving into town and that I expect a house and pretty much I expect a nice environment because, you know, I worked hard for my money. Okay, so fantastic. Delightful paperwork. Oh, I love paperwork so much. This looks great. All right, Mayor Roslyn. I really can't wait for you to help rebuild the town. I've heard you're great at that sort of thing. You know it. That's why I'm here. First things first, I'm sure you're tired. Let's get you settled into your new home. Follow me. All right, just don't walk ahead of me. She walked ahead of me. But you know, it brings back memories playing My Sims. It really does. Well, this is one end. As you can see, it's a little bit run down and there aren't too many people living here. That's where you come in. I know you'll be building it back up into the former glory in no time. Better be paid for this. Let's go check out your house. I expect a full payment. So here we are. We're going to walk through this raggedy looking town. You better believe I'm going to bring it back to its full vitality. There's Buddy. He's so cute and clumsy. See, this is when I first played this game, my first thought was, I cannot believe you didn't have a house ready for me. I got to build my own house. Okay, I see how it is. What? Oh, no, there's no house here. How embarrassing. She knew that. Well, you're a good builder, so let's try building it now. I already have in mind how I want the house to look, so we're going to go through this quickly. All right. I know how to do the controls. It's not really important that you guys know how to do the controls for as far as watching this Let's Play is concerned. So we're just going to go through it quickly. Basically the WASD controls helps control the sizes. W controls the sizes. A rotates them. S also works the sizes. And D also rotates. So that's basically what it is. But I know how I want my house to be, so we'll just try to get it in here quickly. Get the roof on here. This may not work though. Can I turn around, please? Probably not. Rotate, rotate. Do you know this thing will not rotate? Oh, there it goes. I had to use D instead of A. I know, the roof looks a little wonky, but that's okay. Alright, thank you. I may have to cut those pop-ups off. But not until I figure out which one works the jump button. Can I please? Thank you. Now, this looks weird. But hey, what can you do? It's my Sims. Alright. I'm going to put me some awnings here. Well, maybe I need to put awnings up here instead. Maybe instead of putting that there. Because that looks like a little garage. I'll add a chimney because I have a chimney. We'll worry about the color changes in a minute. Let me just get my windows on here. Get my door. I like this door. That's a nice door. Yeah, I think I want it there. Yeah, that's cute. And my windows. I always use these windows right here. They're my favorite. Okay, and right click and delete it. Okay. Thank you. Appreciate it. Because the window has to go there. Put that there. Put a nice window here. And we'll put a window on the back. That's about it. Alright, so for the most part, that's the house. But let's go ahead and change colors. Change the texture of it. That's a mint green. What I don't like is they didn't give you many options as far as how you want your house to be painted. I think we'll keep it blue, but let me change the roof. I like dark roofs. That's how it is originally, isn't it? How would it look as another texture, though? Okay, I'm feeling that. It gives it a little geometric type of situation, a little shadowy type of illusion. So we'll keep that. Oh, I forgot to change to my what you call it? My windows. We'll go for purple. And we'll change the chimney to... They don't give you many options as far as the chimney is concerned, but I like that. We'll keep that white because that matches the trim of everything. And let me cycle through here and find some pretty fence... Oh, my doorposts. I got to have my doorposts. It just adds more character to the house. Adds a little bit more character. And my white fence. Love my white fences. Turn around back this way. Put that there. And put it on the sides. Too bad we didn't get the click and drag. We just put a fence and just drag it out. But and if it's there and I don't know it, let me know. I won't put a fence on the back. Maybe I should put a fence on the back because that'll bother me if I don't. Okay. And one more. Boop. Done. So that's the house. The house is finished. It's kaputz. We'll put a flamingo out there. So the house is done. All right. Let's go ahead and tell me, Rosalind, we are finished. Now we're ready to move in. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. I didn't know that was there on those pillars. Boy, I'm late. Okay, so what a beautiful house. Wow, that's quite a house. You really are a talented builder. Thank you. I hear your real talent is using essences, though. Not just anybody can do that. Essences are found all around the world and can be used to build things by Sims like you. By humans. Let's go check out the town garden and see essences in action. What she forgot to tell me is that she didn't build my tool shed either, so I got to turn around and build that in just a minute. But you know, the thing about my Sims is that, you know, it didn't, as far as I'm concerned, it really didn't get the kind of promotion that it should have. Which is why the franchise didn't do as well or last as long as it should have, the potential of it lasting as long. Okay, so here are some red apple essences. You can plant them in the ground and make more apple trees. Round up 10 apples, then come meet me at the town hall. I've got something exciting in store for you. You gonna give me work when I just pulled into town. Alright, I get you 10 apples. Okay, so I'll use the mouse to shake the tree and get the apples. Thank you. Gonna give me work. Anyway. So I'm going to walk up to a tree and water these trees that are already here. I know, it makes the tree water, grow even more. Grow more essences when you water it. But you got to be careful with the option to use fertilizer. If you use it too much, it will kill the trees. It will kill the trees. You'll get like an overabundance of whatever the tree is growing or whatever it is that you're growing, not just the trees. But it will kill the tree and you would have to either chop it down or water it again to bring it back to its full health.
Woohoo!
Yeah. That's what we're going to do is just water. We're going to keep it safe. We're going to stay green. Unless we get desperate. I know these aren't red apples, but I love the green apples. That's right. I'm not going to use my mouse. So this tree is almost about dead, but we're going to water it and bring it back. It's already growing some apples. Thank you.
Woohoo! Yeah.
Oh, and I got my 10 apples. Wonderful. So, ooh, flower tree. Let me get my flowers. Yeah, baby. Essences all day long. You know, I still have my strategy guide for this game. It will come in handy because you need to know. Some Sims, you won't know right off the bat what they like and what they don't like. And I'm going right past the what you call it. So it's good to have a guide to go with to help you know what Sims like and what they don't like. Because even though this is, you don't have to worry about motives, your relationships still are affected with the Sims. So you need to know what they like to get things out of them. If you give them everything that they like with the essences that they like that are, you know, items that are painted with essences that they like, you get blueprints and you get best friend status with them. In my first gameplay for the Wii version, I'm best friends with everybody. I got everything. I unlocked everything. So we may try to go for that in this Let's Play. But let's go on in here and talk to Rosalind. And see what she has in store for us for these darn red apples I just had to slave over and work and get. Where is she? Look, woman, I got your apples. I can't see me in this darn... There. Great, 10 tasty red apples. I've got just a plan for these essences. We'll use them later to build something for the town hall. Hey, did you know we built you a workshop? I didn't see no workshop. Where you can do your handiwork, I'll show it to you. Follow me. You didn't build me no workshop, because I sure didn't see it. She just, right off the bat, she's lying to you and junk, like she knew what she was talking about. I'm like, lady, I came here ready to throw my bags down and lay down and, you know, kind of watch Andy Griffith and fix me some nice dinner, but I just had to build my house, and now I got to build my darn, workshed to give you and whoever else in here what they need. Huh? Oh dear, not again. Looks like we've got to build a workshop too. I'm glad you said we've, because it's not just me. I hope she paid me extra for this crap. We're going to go... we're not going to do too much, actually. We're going to go weird here. Wait a minute. I don't know what I'm doing, but just bear with me for a minute. I'm doing something. I don't know what, but I'm doing something. Oh, yeah. Well, I guess that'll look like my house then. I was doing something different, but In my mind, it made sense. Trying to execute it, it doesn't make sense. Nah. I think we're gonna go with square roofs here. They're in here somewhere. There they are. And then we'll just go with some smaller ones. Beautiful. And we will change the color. Though again, I'm liking that chocolate. We'll add a little sunroof here just to make it seem like we got something going on here. We'll use the wooden pillars because that's where the door is going to go. We won't do any fencing. Well, we won't put that on there until we get the doors and stuff situated. So I don't think well, that looks like a shed door. Change the windows. I actually love the windows with the... There they are. These. I love these. So we'll kind of go nuts as far as the windows on the front. We won't put any windows on the back. We'll just keep it on the front. And we will finalize it with the... Oh, there it is. The hammer, which will go on the side. And that's the house. Looks pretty good. Not the house, excuse me. Look, there's the shed. And that's not even on right. Now it's right. Okay. Looks pretty good. Let me go ahead and change the color. Right now it's actually matching. But we're changing that. We're going to go lighter. We're going to do some yellow. And none of the roofs fit except for this. So. Okay. Matches the plants in the window. We look good. So let's get out of here. And I think we're going to make our first item for Mayor Roslyn. How exciting. I can't wait to see the things you'll make in the workshop. Like that. Let's see. Now let's make something. I can't even read. Let's make something simple to get you started. Everyone needs a comfy chair, right? Yeah. Everyone needs a comfy chair. So she's got me making my own furniture and stuff. So now I just skipped through the controls. But basically it just tells you to click and point, basically. To rotate these. Hold on, let me get the legs in. Rotate the chair. When you have pieces that are like this, to rotate them, you just press W. And press A and D to turn them on the sides like that. See? Spin around. That kind of thing. W will do this. So you play with it, and that's what gets you going. Of course, that's not going to sit because I don't have the seat. There we go. Now they'll sit down. So that's the chair. The chair is done. I can't paint it yet because I don't have... Well, I do have essences, but I can't paint them right now. Mayor Roslyn has got me making a ghetto-fied chair at the moment. So that is what I'm making. Of course, later on, I can always go in and design the house the way I want to. And that's exactly what I'm going to do, trust and believe. It won't happen this episode, but it'll happen next episode. So, well done. Let's drop off this in your house. Thank you. I'm following her. I'm going to have to get my hair like that for real. My hair is growing out so much, you guys. I'm telling you. I ought to get my hair like that. Okay. So I know how to place and move my furniture by clicking on this icon right here. Okay. Thank you. While holding the object and putting it in your backpack. Mm-hmm. I know. See, some special items will start here in decoratives. And I got a window and stuff, but I got plenty of windows in here. And, of course, you got items that you build that go into your backpack. Blueprint items. And this is a list that shows you the icon. This tab here shows you the essences that you have in your backpack. And that's what you use to either place in your house. You can actually place essences in your house. See, the apple. To give it some sort of thing. Or you can actually... I feel like you can paint that, but probably not. I'll just put this apple on the table. But it adds to your house. It definitely adds to your house. And you got this little wheel here that looks like the color wheel. And that tells you what amount of what essence you're using is filling up. How much of that essence is in your house, basically. So That's what that does. I know I can delete this. You can't take the sculpture you have. I'm pointing to the trash can. Okay, this is weird. I'll find some way to get rid of that. Because for right now, it's not working. Let's get this chair out of my inventory. Turn it. Place it. Get out. That's all we had to do was just place the chair. And then I'll be able to go in here and repaint them and get this house looking like what I want to. That's right. That's what I wanted to say. You can use the essences to paint the walls and the floors and all that and such. So I was in the right direction. I just can't. It's just been so long since I played the PC version. All right. Brilliant. That's how you redecorate your house. If you want to make a new object in your workshop, you need to have its blueprint first. Here are a few blueprints to get you started. Feel free to wander around town and say hi to everyone. Come find me at the town hall later. I may have a job for you. And I do, and she does have another job for me, and it's for her. Thank you. Goodbye. It's nighttime. So we're going to bed right now. I've worked enough. I done built my house, and I done built my workshop. I built this raggedy chair. I'll see her in the morning. And if you guys enjoyed this series, if you are enjoying at least the first episode, let me know in the comments. I'll continue on if you want to see more of My Sims. If not, I'll just play the game on my own, basically. But if you want to see more, let me know. I will see you guys next time, and thank you for watching. Say bye, Whitney.